good pair of shades. How good?
Real good.
You want the girls to be all over you?
What do you?
You looking for a good pair of shades? You looking for a great pair of sunglasses?
Well, are
you? Well, if you are, then these spy optics, be sure to check out. I realized there were no reviews for spy optic glasses, or the ones I wanted, which were the Logan, the Cooper, and the Carbine. And there was nothing on the internet. So you know what? I decided to make one myself. So here it is. Okay, so if you have a big, fat head like I do, and your forehead shapes out like yours truly, then these sunglasses are perfect for you. All right, first up, the Logan. The slimmest of all. Matte black finish. Now, second up, the Carbine, the biggest of all, matte black. Last but not least, the Cooper. Matte black. Now all three glasses are really, when you first get them, you're gonna think that they're knockoffs and fakes. I contacted Spy Optic and I was like, these are way too light. They feel like cheap. They said, no, this is how we make them. So that was coming from the horse's mouth. So yeah, if you have any questions, hit me up later. Yeah.